All right, we're going 3, 2, 1, rush.
You've got a lot of movement in autonomous mode. 4904 moving out of the way, along with airline partner 3189 at 701. Is trying to pick up that tote, but it looks like they got hung up on the tote and pushed their own wheels off the ground, and they weren't able to move any farther. That's the end of autonomous, as all the robots are now controlled by their human drivers. 4904 getting out of the way. 7701. They grab a recycling container, and they're trying to line up on their chute, the tote chute. They've got one tote. They're going for another. Over on the Blue Alliance, 2489 is trying to pick up those co-partition totes. They've got two stacked. They might be going for a third. Their alliance partner, 692. They're putting two down on the stack, worth 2 points apiece, for 4 points on that blue stack. 701 has five totes now stacked. Make that four. They only got four in their control. Five stacked by 701 on the Red Alliance. And they also have that cap of the recycling container with litter. That'll be worth, if they can move that onto a scoring platform, that'll be worth a full 36 points. And they do it. 253. Move several totes, individual totes, on top of their scoring platform at 2 points apiece. We've got 46, 45 seconds remaining now in this match. 253's got one more tote in their possession. They're going for that step. They put it down. That's another 2 points for the Blue Alliance. It's all about adding up those points, and even small amounts of points matter. Since there is no winner or loser in a head-to-head match, 701 has another stack of four, and they've got a recycling container on top. Will they be able to place it in the remaining 20 seconds? They've got five containers. They're not going for six. They have 12 seconds left to make any last-minute scoring. 701 moving towards that step, and they push it up with 5 seconds left, trying to let go. 1 second remaining. 3189 was trying to get that third tote towards the center, but they were not able to, and that's the end of match number 18. We have your results from match number 18. Red Alliance with a score of 79 and Blue Alliance with a score of 19.